Well, it's going to be a big weekend for one local high school choir.
Yeah, the South-Doyle Singers will be performing with the legendary rock band Foreigner at the Tennessee Theater.
New at 4, we stopped by the school today to hear their last-minute preparations. That's the classic hit these South Doyle High Schoolers will be performing on stage with Foreigner in just 48 hours.
I'm a little nervous, but at the same time, really excited.
They haven't had much time to prepare. They learned about the opportunity just a couple of weeks ago and put together this online audition. They found out they won less than a week ago.
It's a rock concert, so and it's something that I've never even been to a concert like this before.
Foreigner does this at tour stops across the country. They give the school choir $500, then the students sell Foreigner CDs during the concert.
All of those proceeds go to the Grammy Foundation, and this foundation raises money and gives money to schools with music programs that are about to be cut.
To be fair, this isn't exactly the band's core demographic.
I think my mom was more excited than I was.
But the songs are iconic. Now the question is, will they be ready for the show?
We're ready, and we're hoping that we live up to the hype.
They're good, aren't
yeah,
they?
Yeah, they're good. I just like the comment, his mom's more excited. Once he gets out there, he'll go, oh, man, I know this group.
They're excited. Yeah. The concert is Saturday night at the Tennessee Theater.
And we should know tickets start at $50, but there are just a few left. So if you want one, you need to jump on it.
Very few left.